Let's test the accuracy of Dragon Naturally Speaking as we transcribe an existing audio file. I'm going to select my digital audio recorder profile. Okay, now I'm going to select transcribe recording, and I'm going to click next. I'm going to browse to locate the file, which is on my desktop. Let me find it right here. And we'll click open. And then we'll click transcribe. Let's make this a little smaller. That's pretty darn accurate. Okay, we're going to try something else now. I'm going to close this. And, let me cancel that. I'll move that out of the way. I'm going to open that file. I'm going to open that audio, find that audio file. And let's see how accurate it is. I'll play the audio file now. Best kept captioning secrets revealed. Log on to your YouTube channel, click the upload link. Click the upload video button. Select the video file that you would like to caption. Click the choose button. While the video is uploading and processing, add a title, a description. In this case, we're adding credits for a video that we downloaded from Teacher Domain. And add at least one tag that describes the purpose of the video. Click the Select a Category pop-up button. Select Education. During the captioning process, leave the privacy setting public. You can change it later to unlisted. Click the Save Changes button. Your file has been uploaded and is processing. Your new video settings have been saved. Click the double arrow channel menu selection button. Click the videos link in the My Accounts drop-down. Click the video title to go to the video page. Click the Edit Captions Subtitles link. Click the Add New Captions or Transcripts button. When the video processing is complete, select the Transcript File Radio button. Click the Choose File button. Select the plain text transcript file. Click the Choose button. Click the Upload File button. Your transcript file has successfully uploaded and a caption file has been created. You can ignore the machine transcript failed message because you did not request a machine transcript. Click the CC button to turn on captions for review. Congratulations, you have successfully captioned your video.